This video is part of a Windows Active Directory series focusing on key server roles and features. Previously, we covered user certificate templates, enrollment, and GPO settings. Here, we continue with Active Directory Certificate Services, ADCS, where we'll cover computer certificate templates, auto-enrollment, and computer GPO settings. A computer certificate is similar to a user certificate. Therefore, the processes are similar. While logged into a privileged administrative workstation or the CA server with enterprise admin rights, open certification authority. Expand the CA server, right-click certificate templates, and select Manage. There are two types of computer templates, computer and workstation authentication. They are the same with the exception that workstation authentication only has the client authentication application policy, whereas the computer template has both server and client authentication policies. For this demonstration, we'll standardize using only the computer template. Right-click the computer template. Duplicate template. Compatibility tab, leave the defaults, but I like living in modern times. General tab, provide a meaningful name describing the purpose. Adjust validity period if desired. Subject Name tab, select Common Name from the Subject Name Format drop-down. Security tab, select Domain Computers and check the Auto-Enroll checkbox under the Allow column. Apply and save changes. In Certification Authority, right-click Certificate Templates, New, Certificate Template to Issue. Select your new template and click OK. As with users, for auto-enroll to work, we have to enable a group policy object setting. At a privileged administrative workstation or server with remote server administration tools installed, open group policy management. For this example, we'll create a policy covering the entire domain. Right-click the domain, select Create a GPO in this domain, and link it here. Provide a meaningful name. Right-click the GPO and select Edit. Computer Configuration, Policies, Windows Settings, Security Settings, Public Key Policies. Open Certificate Services Client, Auto-Enrollment Properties and select Enabled. Check both checkboxes. Apply changes and close the Group Policy Management Editor and Group Policy Management. An important thing to note is that domain controllers are not affected by the policy because the computer certificate template applies only to members of the domain computers group, and domain controllers are not part of that group. On a domain-joined workstation, log in as a regular user. Open a terminal and list the contents of the computer certificate store. The computer's auto-enroll certificate should appear. If desired, check the certificate details using the getItem commandlet. On a server or workstation with RSAT Active Directory tools installed, open Active Directory Administrative Center. Open the computer's properties. Under Extensions, notice that computer accounts do not have the Published Certificates tab. We can also make other certificate types available for specific use cases. For this, I have created a computer certificate template with the IPSec IKE intermediate policy. In Certification Authority, note the templates with server authentication as an intended purpose. Log into a domain join workstation or server with domain or enterprise administrative rights. Open the computer certificates MMC. Ensure the store reads certificates, local computer. Open personal. Certificates. Right-click. All tasks. Request new certificate. Hit next twice. Select the new IPSec certificate and click enroll. But wait! Why does the web server template not appear as a selectable option, even though it is available to be issued? In the next video in this Active Directory Certificate Services series, we'll cover Web Server SSL certificate generation with multiple subject alternative names. Since the web server SSL certificate generation process significantly differs from computer or user certificates, the topic is better served with its own video. Although Windows Admin Center is recommended as a remote administration tool, it's not up to the task when it comes to certificate management. Select a system and click Certificates in the left pane. Expand Local Machine and click My. Using Windows Admin Center, we can import an existing certificate, and we can export, renew, or delete existing certificates. However, the Windows Admin Center does not provide a mechanism to request certificates from the Enterprise CA. Back at the landing page, select the Certificate Authority Server. There are no available tools or extensions to manage certificate templates. Although this is a current limitation of Windows Admin Center, future releases and new extensions may address this shortcoming. I hope you enjoyed this video, learned something new, and found it useful. If you have any feedback, corrections, or suggestions, please let me know in the comments below. Please like, subscribe, and pass it on to others. And I thank you for watching.